Hopefully I didn't just touch my lens on my camera. I just changed my batteries in my GoPro and I think I just touched my lens. But hopefully the rain washes it off. There is a low conductor here. And there's a higher conductor down deeper. Where in the heck is it at? It's a full tab. Reading up low when I pulled the plug there. Come on, get off my finger. Right there. Oh, it's a coin ball. Is it a coin ball? No. It's a little bit of brass. Thin brass. Shallow. I think I just dug off the side there. Yep. Just fell out. Coin. Penny. I think there's a dime in there with it too. Right in the sidewall, right here. Right there. Come on. Oh, it's on its edge. I can see it right there. It's a dime. Dime. Right there. I love it when they come out dry. When it's wet like this and the coins come out dry. It's amazing. Unlike my cigarettes. I smoke a lot of mud. I liken that. I liken that a lot. Right next to some iron. A little bit deeper there. It's small. Right near the surface. Oh man. Sound of death. It's dead. Oh, come on. You working, dude? I don't think so. Well, I'll skip that target and maybe change my batteries in my TRX. Cause I can't do the Garrett, man. I did it for a lot of years before the TRX, but, once I use the TRX, man, there's just no going back. telling you. I'll try the TRX again. It might be able to do it. With the dead battery, man, it just outperformed the Garrett in depth, right? You saw that. It's gonna be something really small here. Come on, come on. Right in there. And foil. Dead batteries with the PRX outperform the Garrett. Big time. That's why I use the TRX, right? The TRX does go through batteries like crazy if you use double A's though. Bottle cap right here. Really shallow. Right there, pop right out. Oh, I was off a little bit. It's right there. Dime. Some foil in with it. Right here. Get away. See, I got the plug away from the hole there, so I can swing over that hole there. If this plug is right there, I can't swing over that target and I can't pinpoint it, right? Because I have my detector inside here. I can't be pushing buttons. There's no reason to push buttons, right? Oh, this pinpointer's gonna die, man. It's kind of sound like foil. Oh, it's dead. Go just one more coin for me. I don't think it's a coin. Sound like foil. It's a full tab right there. Believe me, it's a pull tab. There's a pull tab underneath all that mud. Oh, the TRX does this. It doesn't want to turn off when you when the batteries are dying on you. That's how you can tell if it's gonna die. It's gonna die soon. Is if, when you turn it off, it doesn't go off. That's how I know when my pinpointer batteries are dead, or they're gonna die within the next 10 minutes or so, or the next few minutes of operation. Right there. I just hit something hard down there. Gravel. Ooh, hit. I gotta go easy with it. I don't wanna, if it is a relic, I don't wanna destroy it. Oh yeah, come on. Bring it on, baby. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go easy with this one. Go really easy with it. Could be an epic relic right here. Part to a couple grommets on a belt right there. Yeah. Bring it on. Oh, it's just whispering at me, man.
Oh, it's McGravel big time, man.
Oh, dude. Gravel so hard here.
Oh, man. I don't know if I'm gonna get this one out. There we go. Got it. Right there.
It's asphalt right there. And it is something small. That's my hole first. Not in the hole. I think it's gonna be shallow right here. Nope. Something small. I probably won't be able to find it today because I just ruined that plug. I might be able to pinpoint it with my pinpointer. If the TRX will do it. I know the batteries are pretty dead. No, it just died. Oh, it's right there. I'll dig it out.
Give me something small. Right in there.
Foil. Big water foil right there. I'll just put that whole mess in my pocket or in my pouch. Yeah, that's what it was. A good bit of foil. The ground is very conductive today because it poured down rain a few minutes ago. I mean, it really came down. I'm in the sifter program. Some foil. Not gonna be deep. I don't know why I just dug a huge hole. Yeah. We gotta get that plug away from there. So we can isolate the target, right? Right there. Get some foil right on the surface. Long wait, just like that. Okay, let's see if the TRX will do it. Come on, baby. Right there. Get a bit of foil. Right here. Oh, man. It's a bullet. 45 hollow point. Yep. 45 hollow point live ammunition. 38. It's a 38. .380 automatic hollow point. Yep. I couldn't get the name off it.
I just don't have very good vision.
Oh, I'm getting the target right there. I'm gonna go hit the curb strip for a few minutes. Awesome. A lot of these targets I will be digging up. There's a bunch of coins here. Or some bottle caps.
I think it's coins.
junk. Some more junk right here. Might be a nail though too. Some iron. Ooh, it's big. It's gonna be something big. That bottle cap? Yep. Came out.
Well, thank you for watching. Please subscribe.
Get my hands all cleaned up before I touch my camera.